बैलेंस द केमिकल इक्वेशन बाय अलजेब्रिक मेथड। फास्फोरिक एसिड प्लस पोटासियम हाइड्रोक्साइड इज गिव्स अस ट्राई पोटासियम फास्फेट प्लस वाटर। फर्स्ट थिंग वी डू इज गिव ईच कंपाउंड ए लेटर कोएफिशिएंट। ए एच थ्री पी ओ फोर प्लस बी के ओ एच इज गिव्स अस सी के थ्री पी ओ फोर प्लस डी एच टू ओ। नेक्स्ट अप्लाइंग द कंसर्वेशन ऑफ मास that the total number of atoms of each element must be the same on both sides. Write algebraic rules for each element. For hydrogen, 3a plus b is equal to 2d. For phosphorus, a is equal to c. For oxygen, 4a plus b is equal to 4c plus d. For potassium, b is equal to 3c. Now we can solve the four simultaneous equations. It looks almost impossible, but we know that the coefficients must be integers. Let's set c is equal to 1. Then from equation 2, a is equal to 1. From equation 3, 4a plus b is equal to 4 plus d. From equation 4, b is equal to 3. Now you can apply the a and b values in equation 5. Then 4 plus 3 is equal to 4 plus d. So d is equal to 7 minus 4, that is equal to 3. So a is equal to 1, b is equal to 3, c is equal to 1 and d is equal to 3. Now you can apply the ABCD values in above equation. So H3PO4 plus 3KOH is gives us K3PO4 plus 3H2O. The equation is now balanced. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and press on the bell icon.